Kesey, I would like to start with your abduction.
Four men made me open the safe. They took me as a hostage.
Were you able to see anything at all through the blindfold?
No.
When someone endures an experience like this, there are often residual effects.
Okay.
Just having a bad week.
I like to have a good cry at the nail salon. Why should we buy you a drink?
There are over 300 bank robberies in Boston every year. Most of these professionals live in a one-square-mile neighborhood called Charlestown.
So do your parents still live here?
My mother moved away, my father. You don't get out much.
I'm thinking about making a change.
Making a change. Either you got here or you don't.
You used to hang around with Doug McCray a little bit, huh?
How do you know Dougie?
I work for the FBI.
I'm putting this whole town in my rearview.
You grew up right here. Same rules that I did.
I hear you got a sweet new girlfriend.
Secret's this one.
If I think anything might happen to her, I'm gonna kill both of you.
Are you in love with me?
Yes.
She's the one person that can give us defense. She didn't say anything. Get that in your head.
This is the not screwing around crew. So find me something that looks like a print, because this not screwing around thing is about to go both ways.
I want to go with you.
I'm leaving with somebody else.
If we get jammed up, we'll hold them caught on the street.
Go!
I just want you to know that you're going to die in federal prison.
I'll see you again, this side or the other.